So, today I'm going to check out Fallout 4 for the first time after the new updates. And if you're coming from the TV show, haven't played Fallout, and want to get into the universe of Fallout, I have a few opinions on what you should be playing. It might be unpopular if you're a hardcore Fallout fan, but if you just want to have fun, I think I know what you should do. Anyway, I have set up the new Fallout 4 to run at 4K. It is a 3080 with 10 gigabytes of memory I have. It's a 12700 Intel CPU I have. And yeah, my screen is a gigabyte M28U something. It runs a variable refresh rate up to 144 hertz. So that's what I'm going to try to play Fallout on, and that has usually not been a good mix. It has been an unstable, buggy mess, and I gave up playing it, even though I wanted to get back into it. On the other hand, Fallout 76 has been running smoothly for months, playing hours a day. Let me just show you what we're going to see here. So anyway, if you're coming from the TV show and want to get into the universe of Fallout and want to get that feel from the TV show, I think actually Fallout 4 could be a good place to start. I have been playing this for hundreds of hours, and yeah, this is what it looks like in 4K. For some reason, it is restarting a lot of my old missions. Why is it doing that? I'm not sure, but it is. I have been quests. I'm fairly sure I've done all of this. I'm not sure why it's doing this. Anyway, wow, it just continues, doesn't it? Anyway, I'm running at, I'm getting 76, 66, 67 frames per second, 80. I'm sorry, I can't capture that. I need to change too much in OBS. So anyway, I would say that this is a great place to start playing. It's on sale. It was on sale. It looks great. I am getting a little bit of flickering on some of the assets I have built myself. That is slightly annoying to look at. Everything is set on ultra, as I said. Everything is set to the highest quality. So it should be working. Yeah, this is classic Fallout. Anyway. things suspended in midair. The funny thing about this is it says I'm only at... And it crashed. Right. Okay. It sucks. Okay, I'm starting it up again. This was what I hoped would have worked. They had fixed next gen update. As I said, I already told you the specs on my computer. It's not the newest. It's also not the oldest. This is annoying. Okay, let me see what do I else have of characters. Had the one I called Jacob. I can't. I forget. One day, 5 hours. Okay. Then I have two called Martin. That's slightly weird. Yeah. Okay. Anyway, let's try to load in one of these others. I mean, it shouldn't matter in my game saves. It should be working, right? Okay. Turn up the volume here. Walk around for a bit. If this crashes again, we're going to do one more thing. We're going to perhaps start up a new game, entirely new game, a new character, and see if that crashes. Because if... yeah, if that crashes as well, it crashed again. Okay, so let me tell you what I wanted to do. As I said, if I was playing Fallout, I wanted to get into the Fallout universe, I would say Fallout 4 was a great place to start. Now, I'm not so sure. You see how it crashes right now. That's very concerning. So I'm going to start a new game and see if it's because I have a lot of old loaded in assets and stuff I've done. It's not compatible with my old game saves. That might be it. I've done a lot of hours in this. I'm not sure what it says, but it only says one day. Is that in... there's something broken. I know I played over 400 hours in the game. I know I have done that. Over 400 hours, that doesn't mean one day. Something is broken. Something is definitely broken. Let's start from a new user's perspective and see what happens. If it wants to start up again, I'm not sure it won't. It is not even starting up right now. That's not promising. Let's try to force it to shut and start again. Anyway, I'm going to recommend Fallout 76. if you find out a lot of stuff about Fallout 76, Google it and you hear it's a bad game and it's not worth playing and it's terrible and whatever, you just need to ignore that, because that is most likely old information, or you have some Fallout purists that hates it for some reason. Now, Fallout 76 is a multiplayer game. Let me just start and focus a bit here. Start a new game, or should I select character, start a new game, confirm. We're going to start a new game and call myself something. Anyway, unless you are really big Fallout purists, you're going to have a lot of fun in Fallout 76. I'm just going to skip the intro here. I'm not much of a multiplayer online game, which Fallout 76 is, but I still have fun doing it. You can mostly avoid other players if you want to. Some things you have to do with other players, but you can avoid them if you want to. I do enjoy playing it offline with my friend Josh from the US. I started just before the pandemic. It was a great escape, but usually I play on my private server when I'm playing it by myself. It's sometimes I join a public server, but mostly I do not.
Good morning, sir. Your coffee.
Ooh, coffee.
Thanks, Kaiserworth.
Of course, sir.
Well, it's probably not going to... if it's not crashing within the next few minutes, I'm just going to end the recording here.
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
My favorite, too. Shouldn't it disappear when I... Oh, anyway. So far it's stable. Ooh, might as well get those...
Nuka-Cola, ice cold.
Oh, can't pick anything up yet.
I forgot about Salisbury steak, graded A+. Looks like the milk got delivered.
Sugar bombs. I do have that on my...
Sugar bombs, 100% daily value of sugar.
Probably more than 100%.
It's a little early to be drinking. Now who left those here?
Okay, that's a good one. Yeah. Okay, it's not crashing yet. I'll give it another try for a while, and if I if it crashes for me, I'll do an update and I'll post it below in the video. So, yeah,
good morning.
Be cautious with Fallout 4. Play with Fallout 76.
Remind me again. Why,
we're about you, sir. This was my first impression. Not staggeringly great. I hope it won't be crashing again. So, yeah. Proceed with caution. Try Fallout 76 if you're a new player. You will enjoy it. I promise you. See you around. Cheers.